He's got the look, he's got the mannerisms, he's got the voice, and tonight he's going to do one of my favorite eras from Elvis's career. Heute Abend macht so eine der Lieblingszeitspannen, der Lieblingsjahrgänge von Elvis, nämlich 1969-70. So, ganz klasse. Elvis, That's the Way It Is. Have you heard of this? Elvis, That's the Way It Is? Okay. Ihr habt davon gehört, oder? So, I think he's ready behind stage. Are you ready to welcome him on stage? A big round of applause from Denmark, Mr. Brian Troy. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Cheers, Jay.
This next song was written by somebody else. Written by Neil Diamond, I hope. All right, here we go. So on. I'd like to take a chance to thank you, Stephen, for having me. It's been a pleasure so far, and I love all of you Elvis fans, and I'm beginning to be a fan of Luxembourg right now. And I'm just mumbling away because I forgot what to say. No, not really, but thank you all. And I hope you like this next one. This is a medley for some of the old songs. Well, they're all old, but these two are particularly old. And this is Jailhouse Rock and Don't Be Cruel. Here we go.
Don't worry about the press.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to, or I'd like to just take it slow just for a couple of minutes with a beautiful song. I don't really know if I remember it correctly, but it's called Memories. We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you very much. Excuse me just a second. There goes all the makeup. Can I put it here? Alright. Alright, next up is a song by Adele Shannon. Hope you like it, it's called Runaway. We'll be right back. Thank you very much. I think I just gotta stand still and breathe in the microphone just for a sec. It's in the contract and all. Not really. Not yet. Ladies and gentlemen, before going further, I just like to give a big round of applause to the band. Should we do that? Fantastic. Yeah, you too. And this next song is a beautiful ballad. It's called Are You Lonesome Tonight? And I know you're not, but I hope you like the song anyway. I forgot how to start. You started? All right. A song from 1969 that is one of my favorites coming up in the ghetto, hope you like it. As the snow flies on a cold and gray Chicago morning, a poor little baby child is born. There's one thing she don't need is another 100 miles to be in the ghetto. In the ghetto, we run the walls back, try to show me. Here goes. As the crowd gathers round an angry young man, like a shepherd in the street with a gun in his hand, in the ghetto.
In the ghetto.
As we all died.
In the ghetto.
On a cold winter in Chicago, in the town of Mary Charles Moore. In the ghetto. Thank you, Rocky Boy. Just get help, will you? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. We got a couple of songs left, ladies and gentlemen. And also a couple of songs on the right. What's up next? Suspicious Minds? Do you like that one, Suspicious Minds? You haven't heard it like 17 times yesterday? First time tonight. Good for me. All right, here we go. Suspicious Minds. You were fantastic, and I have one more song left, and I know that Elvis didn't really hand out scars during the, that's the way it is, special, but do you mind if I do? Nobody minds? Because I didn't know you were that many, so I don't have one for each, but you know, you gotta scream and rest the stage so I can see. Alright, but okay. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to okay. Alright, so soon. Alright. Ladies and gentlemen, I would just like to say it's really been a pleasure doing the show for you. You've been a fantastic audience. The band has been fantastic. Really. Stevie, you've been fantastic. Everybody, been fantastic. All the ETAs, all the good friends and the fans. So thank you very much for listening, Billy. And this is my last song, and it goes out to you. It's called Can't Help Falling in Love. And thank you very much, and good night.
It's number two. How's everybody doing? Is everybody in the mood for Elvis?